in.
In there. Hey there, BD1.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Jedi is down. Repeat.
can't track him.
I'll get you. How did you pay? So fast. On my way. Charge forward. Some Jedi, huh?
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.
Need a stim.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
81, stim.
I've seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Side we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Find something? Okay, BD1? It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past? Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, PD? Yeah? I need to settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft. Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, PD? Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, PD? Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, PD? Thank you. Hey, BD-1. Hey now. Is that BD-1?
Help! BD-1!
Dude, what the fuck?
One.
were using Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users.
Much better.
the fuck, man?